Good morning, my dear students. How are you? I hope all are fine and safe. Welcome back to computer online class. At first, I will explain once again all the total lesson. Afterwards, we will discuss about the question and answers. Okay, now children, open your textbooks. Open your computer textbooks. Page number three. Once again, I am repeating. See, Nana. Monitor is seen Anna here. A computer is a machine. A computer is a, first of all, it is a machine. It has mainly four parts. What are the four parts here? Monitor, keyboard, mouse, CPU. Monitor, keyboard, mouse, CPU. These are the four main parts. Now we are going to once again recall all the four things. Monitor, first of all, monitor. See here, a monitor look like a TV screen. How it look like? It look like a TV screen. It shows numbered letters and words. It shows numbers, letters and words. Monitor are mainly two types. Monitors are two type monitors are there. What are the two type of monitors? CRT monitor and LCD monitor. CRT monitor and the next one is the LCD monitor. And again CPU. CPU means what? What is this? CPU stands for Central Processing Unit. See, Nana, here. This is the total. This is a CPU box. In the CPU box, CPU is there. Okay, CPU is placed inside the CPU box. Inside the CPU box, CPU is there. CPU stands for Central Processing Unit. CPU stands for which one? Central Processing Unit. It is the brain of a computer. CPU is the brain of a computer. It can remember many things. CPU can remember many things. CPU can remember many things. And now coming to the keyboard. Keyboard is used for which one? Yes, typing. Keyboard is used for typing. Here, keyboard has many special keys also there. Keyboard has alphabet keys to type the letters. First of all, keyboard has alphabet keys to type letters. Keyboard has number keys to type numbers. To type numbers, it has a number keys. To type letters, it has a alphabet keys. There are some special keys are there. What are there? Enter key, space bar key, arrow keys, function keys. This is the some special keys. Symbol keys also, this one. Okay, Nana, next coming to the mouse. Mouse has two buttons. First one is the left button and the second one is the right button. Left button and the right button. And the scroll wheel which can act as the third button. Here is the scroll wheel which can act as a third button. Mouse is placed where it was placed on a mouse pad. Where it was placed on a mouse pad. In the last class, we already discussed about five question and answers. Is it, children? I hope that you already finished in your classwork book. Today, at first, I will explain that five question and answers. After that, I will explain the rest of the question and answers. And again, I will explain the textbook also. Got it, Nana? Now, open your classworks. Now, start from the first question and answer. Repeating the question and answers. See, Nana, first question. What is the computer? What is the computer? A computer is a machine. It works on electricity. A computer is a machine. It works on electricity. And next, second question. What are the four main parts of a computer? What are the names of the four main parts are monitor, keyboard, mouse, CPU. Monitor, keyboard, mouse, CPU. And coming to the third question and answer. Give a short notes about monitor. A monitor looks like a TV screen. It is also known as the face of a computer. Question. How many types of the monitor? How many types of the monitor? Monitors are mainly of two types, CRT monitor, LCD monitor. Monitors are mainly of two types, CRT monitor, LCD monitor. And coming to the fifth question and answer. What is the full form of CPU? What is the full form of CPU? CPU stands for Central Processing Unit. CPU stands for Central Processing Unit. Okay, children? See here, we finish it up to 5 question and answers in your classbook notebook. No? Now, 6th question. Give a short notes about CPU. Give a short notes about CPU. ఇక్కడ మనం ఏం చేయాలంటే CPU గురించి షార్ట్ నోట్ అంటే దాని గురించి ఒక 2 సెంటెన్సెస్ రాయాలి. వాట్ ఇట్ నానా? Now see the answer here. It is the brain of your computer. What is the brain of your computer? It means what here? In this answer, it means CPU. CPU is the brain of your computer. It is the brain, B-R-A-I-N, brain, O-F of a computer. C-O-M-P-U-T-E-R, computer. It is the brain of your computer. And next, it controls all parts of the computer. It controls all parts of the computer. Explain Anna, see here. Give a short notes about CPU. It is the brain of a computer. CPU is the brain of a computer. It controls all parts of the computer. It controls all parts of the computer. After completing the answer, leave the line and start the second question and answer. Second question. Give a short notes about mouse. Give a short notes about mouse. In this answer, we have to write about the mouse. See here, Nana. A mouse is usually has two. A mouse usually has two buttons. How many buttons are there, mouse? Very good. Two buttons are there. The left and the right button. The left and the right button. And a scroll wheel while an act as a third button. See here, Rana. The left and the right. There are the two buttons are there. What are the left button and the second one is the right button. And a scroll wheel in between the left button and the right button, there is a scroll wheel is there. That act as a third button. Mere friend mouse ni chusaranana mana computer lab lo mouse untayi kada. Mindi daggara kuda mouse untayi. Computer unda meeku? Computer unte daniki mouse untadi. Observe cheyandi. Aa mouse ki ela untadi? The mouse, what I told, it has a left button, right button. This has the two buttons. How many buttons it has? Two buttons. This one is the left button and this one is the right button. In between these two buttons, what is there? What I told? Yes, scroll wheel is there, no? Here, see, Nana, scroll wheel. This is the scroll wheel. In between the two buttons, there is a scroll wheel. Here, see, Nana, this is scroll wheel. And in the wheel, manak tire wheels chustaru kada, ila 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 move avutadi paiki kindiki. Ala ee oka scroll wheel kuda move avutadi. Got it, Nana? Now see here, children, coming to the 8th question. This is the last question, Nana. Give a short note about keyboard. Give a short note about keyboard. Keyboard gurinchi oka short note raayamannaru. The keyboard is used for typing. What it was using? The keyboard is used for typing. What, Nana? The keyboard is used for typing. See that here. THE keyboard, 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 IS is used, USED, used for, FOR, for typing, TYPING, typing. Yes, a number of keys, IT, it has, HES has a number, 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 OF of keys, KEYS, keys. It has a number of keys. We finished the 8 question and answers in our classwork. I already told the in textbook worksheet also. Again, I am telling now. See, now open your textbooks and see, children. See, children, here. Page number 9. Open your textbooks. Page number 9. We already discussed this worksheet, Nana. Those who did not finish the worksheet, now I am telling right, Nana. First, EBIT, fill in the blanks to name the picture of a computer. Here, all the parts of the computer is there. We have to write the name of that part. We have to write the name of the part. See here, what is this picture? Very good. This is the monitor. Write here the spelling, monitor. And see here, Nana, what is this? This is the CPU box. CPU box. CPU box. Already here, CPU is there. We have to write the spelling of box. And this one is CPU. What is this, Nana? CPU. And coming to here, what is this one? Very good. Keyboard. What is this one, Nana? Keyboard. Next, after keyboard, what is this? Mouse. This is the mouse. And next, coming to the BBIT. Take the right statement. We have to take the right statement. The mouse is used for typing. What is the used for typing, Nana? Very good. Keyboard is used for typing. But what is the statement here? The mouse is used for typing. So the statement is wrong. Next, second one. The monitor looks like a TV screen. The monitor looks like a TV screen. Is it a TV screen like? Yes, the statement is right. The CPU controls all the parts of a computer. The CPU controls all the parts of a computer. Who will control all the parts of a computer? Yes, very good. CPU. So, this statement is right. Next, fourth one. The keyboard has only number keys. What the keyboard has? It has number of keys and also the special keys, symbol keys, like that keys also there. But what is the statement here? The keyboard has only number keys. So the statement is wrong. The zero mark. Choose the correct word and fill in the blanks. Here already there the answers. We have to see that answers and fill these blanks. Okay, Nana? Choose the correct one. We have to choose the correct one answer. Now see here. A computer is a dash. A computer is a dash. What is the computer? A computer is a machine. Right here the spelling M-A-C-H-I-N-E. Machine. A computer is a machine. Next, second one. Dash is also known as the face of a computer. Dash is also known as the face of a computer. What is known as the face of a computer, Nana? Very good. Monitor. M-O-N-I-T-E-R. Monitor. Next. A dash is used for typing. Which one is used for typing? Very good. Keyboard. A keyboard is used for typing. Next. You can draw pictures using a dash. You can draw pictures using a dash. Using a mouse. M-O-U-S-E. Mouse. Next, fifth one. Dash is called the brain of your computer. What is the brain of your computer, children? Very good, Nana. CPU is the brain of the computer. CPU is called the brain of your computer. Now see here. First onwards, I am telling those who did not finish the textbook worksheet, complete it and send to my WhatsApp number, Nana. Once again, I am telling, see, a computer is a machine. A computer is a machine. Dash is also known as the face of a computer. Monitor is also known as the face of a computer. Next one. A keyboard is used for typing. A keyboard is used for typing. You can draw pictures using a mouse. You can draw pictures using a mouse. Next one. CPU is called the brain of a computer. CPU is called the brain of a computer. Then observe, Nana. Up to now, we finished the first lesson. What is the first lesson name? Tell me, children. Introduction of a computer. Up to now, we finished the first lesson. And also, we finished the classwork, question and answers, hard words, and the textbook. Also, we finished. Those who did not finish it, that work, complete your work and send to my WhatsApp number. Got it, Nana? Those who did not finish your work, complete it and send to my WhatsApp number. If you have any doubts, call me. I will clarify your doubts. Thank you. See you in the next class. God bless you, children.